Let me walk you through a three-course meal at the Musso and Frank Grill, beginning with Roquefort stuffed celery sticks topped with black olive, sitting on a bed of romaine and watercress. Our second course is a bowl of fettuccine Alfredo using the pasta water and butter as a sauce along with Parmesan cheese, knocking the whole thing back with one of their signature martinis, stirred, not shaken.